Hi my dears, welcome back to our maths class. Are you safe and healthy at your home? Okay, very good. Today we are going to start the 7th lesson in rows and columns. In this lesson, all the activities are related with multiplication tables. In the 5th lesson, we have studied multiplication tables up to 6. So let's revise the multiplication tables from 7 to 10. Children, see the multiplication tables of 7, 8, 9 and 10. You should by heart the multiplication tables from 1 to 10 very well. See the first activity, farm club. See the banana trees planted by the members of the farm club of Minnarangunnu school. See children, how many trees are there in one row? Yes, 6. How many rows are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 rows. How many trees are there in all? 1 times 6, 2 times 6 and 3 times 6. That is 3 into 6 equals 18. Children, to make 4 more rows like this, how many trees are needed? Yes, 4 times 6. That is 4 into 6 equals 24. Now, how many rows are there in all? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 rows. First time they planted 3 rows with 6 trees. That is 3 into 6 equals 18. Second time they planted 4 rows with 6 trees. That is 4 into 6 equals 24. Children, you know, total there are 7 rows with 6 trees each. That is total 7 into 6 equals 42. So, how many trees are there in all? Yes, 7 into 6 equals 42 trees. Let's do the next activity. Let's plant. See the okra seedlings planted by the farm club on the first day. Okra means lady's finger. See children, how many plants are there in one row? Yes, 7. How many rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rows. Then how many plants are there in all? Yes, 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 equals 35. That is 5 into 7 equals 35. Children, listen to this question. On the second day, they planted 3 rows with 7 seedlings in each row. How many seedlings did they plant on the second day? How many on both days together? On the first day, they planted 5 rows with 7 seedlings. That is 5 into 7 equals 35. On the second day, they planted 3 rows with 7 seedlings. That is 3 into 7 equals 21. Now, how many rows are there in all? Yes, 8 rows. Then, how many plants are there in all? Yes, 8 times 7. That is total 8 into 7 equals 56. Let's go to the next activity, manuring plants. See the pictures of the yam manured on the first day. See children, how many plants are there in one row? Yes, 8 plants. How many rows are there? 2 rows. Then how many plants are there in all? Yes, 2 times 8. That is 2 into 8 equals 16. They manured 16 plants on the first day. That is 2 into 8 equals 16. Children, listen to this question. On the second day, 3 rows were manured and each had 8 plants. How many plants are there in all? How many rows were manured on the second day? Yes, 3 rows with 8 plants. Then how many plants were manured on the second day? Yes, 3 times 8. That is 3 into 8 equals 24. On the third day, 4 rows were manured with 8 plants in each. How many plants were manured in all 3 days together? How many rows were manured on the third day? Yes, 4 rows with 8 plants. Then how many plants were manured on the third day? Yes, 4 times 8. That is 4 into 8 equals 32. Now how many rows are there in all? They planted 2 rows on the first day, 3 rows on the second day and 4 rows on the third day. Total 9 rows. So how many plants were manured in all 3 days together? Yes, 9 times 8. That is 9 into 8 equals 72. I hope you all understood today's class very well. Today's class is over. Thank you.